What's going on? It's your boy Dane Diddy.
Ambitious Ace.
Bang Bang Boomerang.
About to check out this new Dean. It's called Dayfly.
It's been a while.
Yes. Featuring a lot of people.
Yes, yeah, a lot of people.
It's been a while since we checked out Dean.
Yeah, happy, man.
I'm excited.
Yeah. So, looking forward to doing Dean.
Mm-hmm.
Last time we did Dean was Instagram.
No.
We did a couple,
we did a couple joints because we went on a Dean binge. We had like three or four in a row.
Yeah, it's been a minute. So let's just get into it because I want to see what my man Dean is up to.
And the homies.
Yeah, Dean and the homies. There you go. If they fire, we're going to have to redo their names.
I'm loving the vibe already.
Yep, this is Dean sound.
Is that a Saturn? Are they stuck in the mud? What the hell is that, a UFO?
Look like a ghost from Destiny.
Yeah,
they really do. You looking like the Asian Jaden. No?
Yeah, a little bit. Bro, that's a ghost.
Mm. Like a Pokeball.
That too. I'm still in the vibe, though.
Are they upset because they're stuck?
She probably wears some goggles. Goddamn, man, you standing in it. You better set that fire nowhere near you, man.
I like that camera work.
Yeah.
I like how they're doing the little digitized thing.
Yeah.
Kind of like they're being watched.
Like you said, the ghost is watching them the whole time. Oh, look at that guitar right there. That, shadows over there. It's us. Bad dream, man. Should be sliding, right? Just when I'm turning the camera to the side, it felt like it should be sliding.
Bruh. Hold on. I swear that's like one of those old school games where your car blow up, your car flip over,
yeah,
and it'll Yeah. Like, you know, the old school sound.
Yeah, I mean, okay. I mean, hey, that's cool that they added that little aspect to the end of it, because it kind of makes you want to watch the video over again.
Yeah. Yeah.
Some real Jordan Peele-ish right there.
Oh, yeah. Some subtitles, so maybe we can get a little more context on maybe what he's talking about in the song.
Yeah. But I do want to point out, like, yo, this joint is mad smooth. Yeah, man. Super chill. The guitar was dope, especially when the little guitar solo came in towards the end, the whistling. Like, they added, like, little subtle things on throughout. You know what I'm saying? We had the Jaden Smith of Asia right here. I was just waiting for him to talk about being an icon living. Yeah. You know, and the whole aspect of, you know, Dean looking like he was like a robot in, or whatnot, or at least everything turning into some sort of game.
Somebody watching us, something like that, you know.
It was pretty cool. It was just real smooth joint, man.
Yeah, the joint was smooth. I was in the vibe. I was in the zone. Dean has just this natural talent for just setting the vibe, I guess. Yeah. I don't know what it is, but it's just so chill, mellow. And yeah, I want to get some video with the subtitles, break down the video a little bit more, because it seems like there's a little bit of meaning by here, as with all his videos. So yeah.
Yeah, I'm really curious to see what this video means. It feels like it's real deeper than what we saw this first time.
Yeah.
But I love Dean's sound, man. Yeah. Like, gets you locked in.
Yeah,
like,
most definitely.
Really smooth, really chill. But yeah, this might be one of my tops. I don't even know what's going on. So I definitely have to double check it, but yeah, it looks like they was just stuck.
And the camera work on here, like, I love how, like, it did simple things, is rotating the camera to make it just look a little bit more animated, and it really helped make the mysterious vibe of the video break down, and the digitizing effects and all that.
Yeah, even towards the end when the car looked like it was supposed to be sliding.
Yeah.
Like, that was a crazy effect. Like, it was crazy. Dope.
Yeah, man. Let us know how y'all felt about this joining the comments down below. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead, subscribe to the Patreon, become a patron. Appreciate everybody that's currently a Patreon.
Appreciate it.
Make sure y'all go over to Welcome to the Wall podcast, subscribe to that joint. My Voice with Prince, My Voice with Darren Friend, subscribe to that. Prince Trajan's Game World, subscribe to that. Go follow us on social media at TRC Podcast on Instagram.
Ambitious Image.
Welcome to the Wall podcast.
And Twitter at TRC Podcast Live.
Ambitious Ace.
WTTW Podcast.
All right, y'all.
All right.
Peace.